Her eyes were like treasure to an old dog like me. Her kiss as soft as the silk of a smile. And I could not resist her, so stole her away. The rabbit's her body, it's here every day. Escaped me and I was most upset. I smashed up my cabin and laid ashes down and round. Then high on the cliff, looked down on the beach, she lay dead. And I'm all for my girl, my sweet lovely slave. The sea has robbed her from me. I'm all for my girl, my sweet love is sleep, and the sea has robbed her.
Whoever sailed the green seas, of all the cutthroats who ever boarded a ship and swung a blade, there was one who wasn't quite like the rest. Henry Strangways his name was, and he were different because he was a gentleman pirate. He were from the Dorset coast and he used Portland Castle to store his booty. Old Henry used to ply his trade in the Irish Sea, and the Spanish were his preferred. But he, being gentry, had friends in high places. And every time he got himself caught for piracy, they always let him go again. Once, he ended up in the Tower of London, where few men walked away to tell the tale, but out he went again, as if his life were charmed. Now, of course, this was in the reign of Elizabeth, the Virgin Queen, and Old England were always in dispute with a Spaniard. So Henry, a worrying their shipping, oh, that would have made him very popular with Her Majesty, especially as he most probably shared his spoil with her. And after his death, she showed her gratitude by granting him a royal pardon. Henry Strangways, born a gentleman, and dying.
Yeah, here's Henry.